Hitting when I say, don't blame it on the stepmother.